It was kind of a wild week for the market, with a big dive on Monday followed by a series of ups and downs throughout the rest of the week. It's never a simple task to identify what causes the market to jolt one way or another, but an uptick in inflation expectations and a faster tightening schedule from the Fed were cited as two of the main concerns for investors. The tide did turn for the bond market, with the yield on the 10-year Treasury note ultimately climbing back up close to where it started the week. Mortgage rates typically move in the same direction as the 10-year yield, so they're holding at higher levels for 2018. We saw in this week's Freddie Mac Primary Mortgage Market Survey that the average rate on a 30-year fixed-rate mortgage moved up 10 basis points to 4.32%, a 14-month high. With mortgage rates continuing to rise, we're recommending that borrowers lock in a rate on a purchase or refinance sooner rather than later. Visit TotalMortgage.com for a personalized rate quote or for more information on current mortgage rates. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for the most up-to-date market outlook from Total Mortgage.